What's up, guys? It's Indie Gamer here, and welcome back to a second part of Fun on Full Glory, where I'm gonna go on Full Glory and just have fun, and just not even really focus on winning or losing, just chilling out, basically treating the game as it should be, and that's just a game, just having fun, relaxing. And the only way we can do this is first choose the right tag, because I've done that wrong thing before, and we only choose random. Unless, when I hit record, I have a choice to play a certain character, I will play that character, which we are starting with Roy's Our Boy. If you guys did not check out the last installment of Fun of Little Glory, click that I up in the corner and have a look at that, as we are facing our first match with Diddy Kong. It's like I coming in. It's not trying for a smash attack, it's... Boy, there we go. Smash attack will do it though. I'm gonna find someone else. It started lagging slightly too. Just a slight tad of lag. That it was bearable, but no lag is a match with no lag is a good match. Let's put it that way. Look, Roy's Our Boy. Not a bad character. Not seen. I don't see many people play him in creative scene. I wish people would play him more. But I'm gonna find someone else. Sorry, Plum. The connection was good for the beginning, and then it started slightly lagging throughout the rest of it, so I'm not gonna deal with it. Because slight lag turns into more lag, into more lag, into more lag, and now I'm like, nah. We're gonna hit random again, and go for this. And we got Mega Man! Alright, let's see what kind of damage I can do with Mega Man. So we are facing a cloud strife. Oh, no, with the bullet. Oh my lord, just throw it out. Okay. Oh my lord, just keep throwing all the smashers down, man. Why do I keep getting lagging matches? Lag, oh my god. I could do nothing. I couldn't do nothing. I couldn't like do any of Mega Man's natural combos, like, cause he can go down through the fair, and if you time it just right, you can actually get an up, the up air, which is the little air tornado. It's a very precise time combo, but you can get it. I haven't got the timing down perfectly, but I have managed to get it a couple times. So we're back. Another person, hopefully, have a non-lagging match. That would be perfect. So we got Pac-Man. Let's do it out. Oh my! Stop it! Stop! Oh, come on, I couldn't jump out of the way? Hello. Oh my god, projectile spammer, 1-on-1. What the? That's... Really? 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 Oh, you! Wow, I'm not dead. What the? Stop! Stop! Really? My dash attack didn't break it? Oh god. Jeez, I hate Rob. I know that's how Rob plays with projectiles, but come on now. He tortured me with those projectiles. This one has at least no lag, so I can at least do it this one. Oh, bruh. shout out to Nairu NK. Hopefully he doesn't stay Rob, but I'm guaranteeing he will. Yep. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, I was talking about no lag, and here's all the lag. Really, dude? I hate that. Stop it! Oh my god. Why'd I stay? Why did I stay in this room? Oh my god! Stop following me with that stupid attack! I can't do nothing. I keep not dodging. Let me get a grab. Okay, I'm leaving now. Not what he was just trying to do. Freak this guy. I don't play people who are disrespectful. If your opponent is recovered and they can't get back, don't disrespect them and spike them. That's rude. That's just rude. Don't do that ever. Like ever. I'm not even kidding, that's just plain rude. So don't ever do that.
Wow.
Just completely missed. Hello? The freak! My bike got turned around and I couldn't even see where the heck I was going. I thought I was off the bike. Eh, whatever. I'm not that, I don't play Wario that often anyway, so I'm not too mad about that, honestly. So we'll play one more game with you. And we'll find somebody else. Oh, Chinchek! Yes! I finally get to play him again, yes! I've been hyped about Dr. Mario here recently. Don't ask me why. Chinchek. Why is every patch I play get laggy? He did the. Come on, Cape! Really? Hey! I thought you should have hit him! Oh, come on now! That's ridiculous! Oh, frick it. Forget this Pac-Man. Forget it. Get him out of here. Get me out of here. Scranny random likes Dr. Mario today. It's not often that I get the same character within a few matches of itself. Okay. Really? Why? You're not John Cena, and John Cena doesn't have spiky hair. Come on now, man. Oh, puffball. Great. There you go. God. Oh, yay. There. Really? You're 100%. Voice smash? Seriously? Jeez, and he taunts me. Rippy doodle, whoopy doodle. You got a voice smash. You are a little bit too fucking punch happy. He went for big moves, so I'm hoping he can probably rip a shield, most likely. Okay, I've never seen a Jigglypuff get a shield broken in. Ooh. You gave him charging a smash attack. Don't charge smash attack. Or if you're gonna charge it, charge, let go, shield when you see a sidewall coming your way, dummy. Jeez. Wait, one more gets this guy. Says he beat me with Jigglypuff, and then I want to get with Mewtwo. Monkey boy. Keep running away from me? Nice. If you taunt now, or... I like Diddy Kong. The winner is Diddy Kong. Alright, that's GG to John Cena. Like a boss. We'll do one more match, and then that'll end up this video, you guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, if you'd like to see more, go ahead and hit the like button down below for me, because all the support you guys show on these videos is greatly appreciated. It motivates me to make more. I know I haven't uploaded very much. I said every day, but unfortunately, it's not possible, at least right now. We ended up with Hadouken, or Shoryuken. And we're gonna be ending out this one with a Ryu. Okay, so I gotta be careful with my Hadoukens. See if I can remember how to do it. Oh, smash. Can I not get a damage off on you, bro? I'm gonna stop doing that. Stop dash attacking! I don't know why I was doing that. Dang! Why are you freaking taunt though? Really? Oh, come on now, shield! Shield! Oh my god, I'm not ending it off on that note. Not with that. I cannot. We're gonna find someone else and end it off with a different matchup. Not Mr. Taunt Spam, or well, Taunt Annoying Game Watch over here. We're gonna find someone else and end it off with them, because no. I don't care if I lose at the last one, but I'm not losing like that. Not happening. Okay, so sadly, we can't end off with Ryu. But we'll see who we end off with. Oh, praise Hyrule. Peach. This is our last match. Nice. You wanna be land? Yeah. Nice. Jeez, angry? I was hoping I can get it. God, I'm already 101%? When did that happen? Alright, that was a close match. I'm not sure when I got to 108%, but whatever. That is going to end up this episode of Fun Off with Glory, guys. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you go hit that like button down below. If you guys did not check out the last installment of Fun Off with Glory, just click that eye up on the corner of the screen. That way you guys can go ahead and have a look and see what kind of carnage that was caused or chaos I ran into on Fun Off with Glory. If you're new and just happen to come by this video and you like what you see, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and join with Team EB. You won't regret it. But again, thank you all so much for watching. Until the next installment of Fun Off with Glory, guys, I'll see y'all next time.